Salutations and welcome to Mitsurugi Kamui Hikae. Am I saying that right? Probably not. Complete tutorial. Utilizing your sword with triangle. Hand-to-hand combat, not using your sword. Oh, replenish the katana gauge by doing this. Okay, so change it up. Bleeding status. Land a certain number of attacks on an enemy will put them in bleeding state when they're blinking red. In this state are weakened, they'll take more damage than they normally would. As you land more and more hits on enemies, red rings start to collect around your sword. The more health and katana gauge will replenish when using Sanshin attacks. R2. Spell check enemy refuse or fill health and katana gauge. The amount replenished depends on the size of the orbs absorbed. So he just exists for me to beat on him. Boop! Holy technique. Holding that down allows you to charge your attack. Releasing the button releases the attack. Possible attack to charge it up to 2 levels. Shortening. R1 while charging will shorten the charge time. Shorten the charge time of the Pooja gives me full use of ability and take out a high level play and can turn the tide of battle very quickly. Oh, I see. You do that while you're charging your watcher call to... It costs time to do it. Okay! L2 to evade. L3 to dash? Oh, as I'm moving? Oh, okay. As I walk, I hold it down to move faster. And that's the tutorial. I can fuck around with that on my own, or we can just go ahead and... The Demon Blade. It is always another. My former classmate Suzuka, who slayed our teacher, has fallen under its curse. Oh! Here. Lost your touch, Musa. Just got that delinquent ponytail. Wait a minute. Kamui's in the title, and Kamui has this hair for, what's it called? What am I thinking? Arcana Heart. With the combo. Lock on. assume this does more. A 100 hit combo. That should be a trophy too. That's still going. Guess as long as I don't get hit, I won't lose it. Wave 2. Oh wow, that was all wave 1. I guess I... Gleaming Edge. 10 lives. Divine. Damn! Working more combos. Working more trophies. That's 200 hits. Oh no! They're actually attacking now. Back up. Oh, it does multiple levels? That doesn't seem like it hit anybody though. Oh, extra jump. I feel like X should be dash then. Unless you have to jump later in certain parts. Just keep slashing! Well, these ones in red. Well, no you don't. Jump while attacking. Run away from me, you coward! Ooh. Yeah, that doesn't seem to hit anybody. Stronger later on, so I can kill things quicker. What are all these red things and the souls I'm getting? There's, you see like that SP count? Stop running! Okay, fine, I'll go for you. Don't run for me this time. Wait, 4. Yeah, I gotcha. Quit running for me. Put some instant bleed. So maybe the second level just kills him outright. Should be using that more, maybe. Yeah, very slow go, bare bones right about now. These fuckers keep running. Okay, isn't that supposed to heal? Rather avoid me completely. Well, I did one. Got a trophy for it. There's gotta be some sort of upgrade for after all this. They won't just give me SP for nothing. I'm still here. Well, we got a new enemy. Ow. Yeah, like that. That didn't seem to do all that much. Probably weakened him somewhat. Stop running. Get hands on this big guy. Oh no. Oh, I stopped it. Don't see me with a parry or a block. Unless that's later. Group of you. Can I just keep doing this? I don't need the combo that much. Seems to knock some of them away. Who else wants them? Oh, boss fight time. This thing came from the sword? Oh. Oh, L2 is my... That's right. Ow. I was stunned. Now it's not stunned. Shit! Back up. There we go. It's still at health bar, so I wasn't sure if I had to finish it off with something. Clear. Damn. Kinda. Yeah, upgrade what we got. 3200. Charge 4 ball lightning fast horizontal slash. Powerful aerials. That could be good. Attack with that your sword. Yeah, more gauge recovery would be good. $400 for that. Nice on health. Decrease health recovery. That's all good. Costume? Oh wow, that's a lot of sailor uniform. Yeah, beef that up. Yeah. Have enough for a technique? Skills hard to time, it deals high damage. Current seal, the more damage is dealt, only affects bleeding enemies. Oh right, I forgot about that. The R2. I move that up too, since I'm hitting things. Okay. I should save, maybe? Yeah. Okay. 9 out of 30, whatever that is. Next! They don't behead when they bleed, so... Alright, that's how that works. Then I get it back. That's right. Your life is mine. Get quicker. Blah. There we go. Who else wants some? Stay still. That's all. Careful. Bleed him. Oh, I gotta redo it, I guess. There it goes. Oh wow, he just keeps taking it. Or they take more than one. For whatever reason. But a multiple one below! Boop! Or I gotta be in front of him to do it, because now it's working. Bop. These guys are still coming. I wish I had a distance attack to chase these fucking runners down. Unless I keep doing this, I got full meter for the whatever boss comes out after me. Hundred lives, whoa. I guess that's 100 kills. Damn it! Stop, stop, stop! Blah. Didn't affect him at all. It should've. Okay, I can still catch them while they're bleeding. They're still in that state. If I can get like an upgrade that like blows them up faster or something. It's like if they're in range of non-bleeding enemies, it'll bleed them and you can just keep going. Didn't seem like it. We'll kill them before we even got it. This is what I should be doing, probably just increase my strength overall. Oh, still the same wave. Blop! Another wave? Yeah. Shit. That was the wrong button. Stop it! Where's my block? Looks like I do get a little bit of health back. Yeah. Not the right one! Stop blocking! This one's not taking damage for whatever reason. Damn it, I keep hitting the wrong button. I want the roll, not the... Now I want the... Even though it doesn't work. Have to be a certain strength threshold to get him in that, maybe? For that to get them, okay. Just gotta remember to do that to get the health. Stop running! Fucking assholes! I mean, you mean strategy, it's being annoying. Never know when these damn waves end. Oh boy. Wrong button. It's not the button. Load him. Follow this. Let me do that. That takes a lot of sword out of you, though. Wrong button. Fuck! Stop running. Bullshit. Stop. Fuck. Off. All of you. Be dead. Can I make that faster in an upgrade? Instead of just standing here getting fucking punched. Fuck off. There's more coming! Wrong button. Oh, I didn't do shit. Fuck off! Hit him! Get some of that meter back. I guess if I get them all, I could just keep doing that. Okay. Fuck off! Still not done yet. I'm not getting health from you. So only did certain enemies give me that? That's all I hit. Oh shit, I'm fucking him up. Whoa! Okay, fine, just keep doing that then. I got a shit ton of points on that one. Does this go higher than that? Oh, that's max. Attack up, attack range up, attack... Yeah, attack out too. That's maxed up. Oh, I could tie. Zangeki? Ew, Zangeki. What else do I want? Boost all that up. Sexual counterattack to just guard? I don't know how to do that. How does damage? Strike? All these techniques. I'll be good with that. Alright, next stage. Guys in blue. Max out my shit. These guys' suits are no match for me now. As long as I can block horse. Oh, that guy can... Wish I had that attack. Looked like he hit from far away. He had a projectile sword thing. Wow, that didn't affect. At all. That's weird. Red fuckers. Nope. Must want some. Spend the hammer to save. I mean, all together. Keep doing it. Just keep doing it. Eventually they go down. That's the name of this game, I guess. Just bleed them. All him. Looks like I do more damage the closer I am, too. Because that guy just exploded. Look how much gauge I get back now. Because I think I maxed that out. Or the attack at least. I know I put a point into something. Also taking way less damage too. Already got him. Damn it. Look! You know? Do the thing. Almost all. Whoa. Is that just killing enough with the engine? Wrong button. I rolled. Fuck off. Bullshit. I can't do it now. Nothing. Get that back. Shit. One more hit. Explode him. Am I not killing them that right? They're right there. Explode them. Try to get rid of the big enemies first. Because these guys are... Why didn't that work? Don't think I can get this game still. Also, a lock-on button would be very helpful. Instead of getting blindsided by shit. Oh, how am I to do this on another modes other than easy? That it? Nope. Wait, they're dying. Hey, you're here. Uh-oh. You're gonna do her bullshit. How do I dodge it? End up doing this. Oh no, she eventually... Okay, she actually like breaks out of that shit. I can't dodge that. How do you dodge it? More hits I get, the more damage I do. Punch the shit out of you. Gotcha. I still got more delinquent stuff to do with this sword. Upgrade it again. We'll max down on this. Let's see if I can't power that up. It's on Shin. Well, I can still upgrade it though. Still. Wonder how many stages this game has. I don't see a game like this lasting for long, but I'm just... Oh damn, I thought I could hit him out of it. That's right, it don't work like that. One-on-one like this, I can do okay. Bop. Oh! Well, I didn't get all of it. Back. I'm rolling. I didn't teach you what the block fucking button is. Again, rolling and nothing. Stop. I didn't see him roll in. Fuck off! Why am I getting health back? Oh, that was a wave, shit. Oh, but the one I was trying to hit and stopped me from coming at me. everybody, I can just... Look! Wrong button. Why did he chase me? I was rolling. Just suddenly turned the fuck around. Uh-oh. This enemy's gonna be probably a pain in the ass. Bleed him. There, got him. He's picking, guys. Even these guys are getting more aggro. Bleach you both. Wonder if like normal or hard they'll do like more of the other enemies that aren't the suit guys you can drop like no one's business. Can you stop doing things? Do it, since they're all practically. Almost. I swear to Christ, why doesn't that count? Rolling, 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 no, wrong one! I was hitting the wrong button. What hit me? Dodging! Where'd he go? In front, why aren't they dying? I do not get this game. Stop dashing into me! Why does sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't? It kills him in one. It's supposed to. This thing's back with two swords now, I think. Same attacks as before. I believe you. Insight. This is so fucking easy! You just need the whatchacallit and then you just unload. I swear I have no idea what I'm doing. Not that it stopped me before, but eventually figure shit out is what I'm saying. Toughness. Oh, maximum health. Okay. I can still put money into that. Start putting points into other shit. Save that. Stage 5, wave 1? Is that where I'm going now, or is that what I just did? Was she here again? The sword has changed you, Suzuka. I'd be in trouble if you were Twilight, Suzuka. As cool as a fight that would be. Oh, it's just you now, okay. Here comes this attack I can't fucking dodge all of a sudden. Sonic swords. About this. I mean, I'm kicking her ass now. Now that I know the... Damn, she beat me out of that. Changing it up. Can't dodge any of it. There's a mode in one hit where you gotta like... That's probably gonna make us a pain in the ass to try and platinum if I wanted it to. Unless I figure out what the fuck I'm doing, I don't think I'm playing past this. It's all the same to you. I want this to be final battle, so I can call this a video. Or is she gonna form too or something? Yeah, that's what I figured. Now how bullshit is she? Oh, she's faster. Oh no. Couldn't dodge any of that. Wrong button. Stop doing dumb shit. I can't dodge that. There needs to be a block button. The game never told me, as far as I remember. God, nothing I can do. I haven't even hit that bitch yet. I can sort of get her. Damn, she was open, wasn't she? I didn't realize I had that much meter. I'm actually gonna do two of them. Can I jump it? Nope, that didn't work either. Oh shit. Shit, that didn't work at all. I thought it was strong enough to at least bleed on Uzi, but no. Game's gotta... No button on this is a block. All I have to dodge is the roll, which doesn't fucking work on the ground shit, so... Blow her ass up, blow her ass up! Well, I got health back. That's what you gotta do. You gotta, like... Maybe we just have to, like, weather... fucking storm and shit. Just get good at the whatcha call, because that heals you. Maybe there is no way of not getting hit in this game. As far as I know. Again, there's... Oh, now I dodge it? How the fuck? Fuck if I know how to do that consistently. I'm actually gonna get out of the range like a bitch. Like, where are you supposed to roll? It tracks you no matter what. Those times I do dodge it, I'm seriously lucky. Alright. One more Zanshin. Miko custom unlock. Select from... Oh, yeah. It just ends. Alright, then. My quest is complete. That's a interesting, if not frustrating, title. I think it's like $13.99 normally. It's usually on sales when I pick this bad boy up. Emphasis on bad. But that's Mitsurugi Kamui Hikae. Or Hikai. I don't know. Don't really matter at this point. Anyway, take care and thanks for watching.